Here we go. Landeskog will take the opening draw against Kopitar. These two teams meeting for the second time in a week as the Habs win it to McKinnon. Try to get it through Doughty and in, but could not. Hunt brings it ahead. Try to get it into the Avalanche zone and does. Chopped into the circle. Set toward the side of the net and tipped just wide. A turnaround shot and another save by Francois as Lewis let that one go. Nice steal by Jost. He'll find JT Compher. The Habs are on the attack as Compher works it down the right wing to the wrist shot. There's the first save of the game for Jonathan Quick.
And he's a big guy. 6'1", 215.
Given off for Martin Kaut. Off the blocker of Quick. Chased by Nieto. We'll pick it up at center ice. Francois comes out of his crease. Whitener is in. Down the slot. Whitener shoots and scores. So the LA Kings have a 1-0 lead on the goal by Austin Wagner, his fifth of the year. It's a penalty shot goal, and the Habs will have to play from behind.
And Wagner comes in, waited, and then top shot. He just got Francois to drop the catching glove. See how it dropped motion? Dropped a little bit. Here's the penalty again. And, you know, you're right, Moj. We have, you know, it's just obviously close, but they made that call. And now the Avalanche have to regroup from an early goal.
Works it through Velarde, sends it to the near side for Eric Johnson. Wanted to redirect in the slot, and Jost was checked. EJ, turnaround shot, saved by Quick, and it's poked away. 29 and 8 will work this power play from the far side and up top. Here's McKinnon again to the circle with a shot, saved by Quick. He'll gobble up the rebound. We'll go 0 for 1 as the draw's outside the line and Belmar comes out. Count will bump it back for EJ and into the King zone it goes. Played by Belmar, quick shot and saved by Jonathan Quick. Doughty back up to the point, sent back down the boards. Burke, slap shot, kick saved by Francois. Habs get the top line on the ice. Here comes the Habs defenseman. Lead pass to the captain, Landeskog. Out into the zone, sends it on net. Quick bats it away with his stick. You're talking about 2001, Peters. The Kings take it away again. Set in front, saved by Francois as Kopitar played a little give and go with Brown. Habs dig it loose. Don't go anywhere. More of period one coming right up. He's had a handle on the Kings. Their top line applying all kinds of pressure. Through a man, Iafallo shoots, saved by Francois. And that was way, way, way too close. The Habs turning it over in their own zone. Love the stories like this in the NHL because they're so rare, but they're so interesting. Compher finds Eric Johnson. He'll walk in with a wrist shot and a glove saved by Quick. McKinnon out of the pile, hustling his way all the way to the blue line. Reverses it back down the boards with the shot, and it's deflected up into the netting. It might have hit Landeskog in the back. And let's take a look at what happened today for the Caps.
He becomes the eighth. Number eight, the eighth.
Shot there by Graves. A glove saved by Quick. He's going to hang on. Belmar got dumped out. Time winding down here in period at number one. The Habs are trailing 1-0, out shooting the Kings 11-5. Steal. Logan O'Connor is in with his shot. Saved by Quick. And the Habs can't get to the rebound. Kings fighting for it. Steered all the way to the point. It's Doughty. Long dump down. Low redirected is saved by Francois. He's got the rebound in his catching glove, and that was a good redirect by LA. Here's Compher with a draw far circle. Jost has been elevated to this line, but the Kings win it. Long shot there. Knocked away by Francois with a blocker and picked up on the far side by Moore.
And he has just been rock solid for the Habs.
Landeskog in the slot with a shot that's blocked away as the Kings collapse. Turnaround shot knocked away. Quick will not give up the post and a penalty coming up in the Kings zone. Back to Makar it goes. Wrist shot blocked again. Chipped away and picked up by McKinnon. Shoots and a kick save by Jonathan Quick. And LA able to send it all the way down. He's engaged all the time in all aspects of the game, and I think that's key. Fired ahead for Nieto. He'll race in to Belmar. What a save by Quick into the slot, and the Kings knocked it away.
It's a great look back. Jonathan Quick, backbone of the LA Kings, the Stanley Cups in 2012-2014. And inside of those series, Moj, I remember watching, he made those kind of saves for the Kings.
I just off the end of the blocker. I can't believe it. McKinnon wanted that one on his blade. Did not get it. Challenged by Cole. Here comes Landeskog back in as Nichushkin got onside. Landeskog works it in on Doughty. Drops it. Graves with his shot. He scores! Ryan Graves on the drop pass from Gabe Landeskog. Ties the game at one.
whole play. It is just great execution. Nice patience at the blue line by Landeskog to not go offside. But Graves jumping up into the play. This is his ninth goal of the season as he continues to just, not just that plus minus that everyone's talking about. Offensively, he has been outstanding for the Avalanche.
You're bothering him somehow. There's no doubt. Here comes Eric Johnson back to Girard. Finds McKinnon racing in. Wrist shot. Saved by Quick with his upper body. I think that went off the top of his shoulder.
It's as big time as it gets.
Avs with 78 points. Now two behind St. Louis with a game in hand. And the Avs win the draw. It's Cale Makar. Kempe into the circle. Drops it for Doughty. Tried to go down low and hit McKinnon. Doughty works at top of the circles. Doughty is down deep. Doughty saved by Francouz. Avs are in pursuit. Can't get there.
Now Doughty with a beautiful move. But what a kick save.
Here's Moore back in. On him is Makar and rides him off that puck. Moore stays with it. Now Doughty has it. Looks and shoots. Save. Rebound. Battled away. Kick to the far side, but the Avs can't get there. They're tired. Iafallo gives it up now for Doughty. Long shot deflected, save Francouz. Here it comes to Makar. He'll find Landeskog again, who's been out there for a long time. Works it back into the neutral zone. Now gives it for Nichushkin. Trying to get around Kopitar. He does. Val works it in and shoots. Saved by Quick. Rebound. Saved by Jonathan Quick. Oh, man.
Save of the game. And then Nichushkin. Oh, Quick at the other end.
Skoy got held up. Kicks it off for Kempe. Adrian Kempe with a wrist shot. Save Francouz. Rebound overskated. Avs pick it up. And a stoppage of play and a penalty coming up. 15 seconds left in overtime. To Doughty. Back to Kopitar. To the dot looking. Back to Doughty. One-timer. Save. Rebound. Kicked away. Rebound. Underneath Francouz. And we've got a whistle.
Reaches out. Again, that focus that he has. You just look down. Look at him. It just reaches and pulls that one back.
Here's Belmar. The Avs can win the draw. We're going to a shootout. Kings win it. Quick shot off a leg, high in the air. And we're going to a shootout at Staples Center. Francouz catches with his right hand. Let's see what Kopitar wants to do. He brings it in. Out to meet him is Francouz. Kopitar on the slot. Backhander saved by Francouz. I wouldn't mind it. Here comes McKinnon with speed. He'll race into the LA and down the slot. Looks back at her and a save by Quick with a blocker. That blocker has been working tonight for Jonathan Quick. Next up, Martin Furt will take it for LA. His first shootout attempt this season in an LA sweater. Walks in slowly to the forehand. Save by Francouz.
Right here, Francouz. Ooh, heat.
Landeskog weaves down the right wing through the circle to the forehand. Ian Landeskog shoots and a save by Quick.
Yep.
Here Quick. Comes Gabe Vilar. The rookie, second game. Into the Avalanche zone. Down the slot. And he lost the handle off the end of his stick. And now the Avs can win. Picks it up at center ice. Cruises in. Donskoy looks down the slot. Donskoy shoots and scores! Giannis Donskoy wins it in a shootout as Quick breaks his stick in half on the goal post. The Avs pull 4 points out of Southern California and are one out of the lead.
They pull 4 points out of two goals.
Happened here with Donskoy.
And this was just a thing of beauty right here. That's a great move.